Good afternoon. If nothing else, we'll be the biggest band you'll see this weekend. We are a group of friends. We're not a formal band. We're a group of friends who get to play together in sessions and whatever. So we're just going to give you a few session tunes this afternoon. And it was this group of friends that Simon conned into getting involved in this festival in the first place. So we all thought it was a good idea. Anyway, a set of tunes, Rex of Kildare starts it off, okay. No one wants to start it. Do a song now. Body workout. What we're doing with this one? It's gonna be a little bit faster, a little bit more foot stompy, hat clappy, you know, happy. Guys, you've been here for a week now, and I'd really like to clap along if you can. I'd say it was a side of it, really isn't. Although it was very good. Please, clap along rather than tap along. You can tap along if you know what that is. God, this is the penultimate set.
set at Sark Folk Festival 2015.
You may be able to tell by the looks that we've sort of given each other, this isn't particularly rehearsed, so... just imagine you're in a pub and there's a group of friends sitting in the corner playing. This is pretty much what it is, okay? Right? Right, this next tune, Andy really wanted us to play this one. Andy and Emma really wanted to play us. So the tune is called Zito the Bubble Man. Oh, sorry. I can't read it. It's got it here. It's kind of
you've been hat grabby now.
You have to give me your glasses, mate. Right. Sorry, Dennis Murphy's. Dennis Murphy's polkas. Right. Anyone fancy doing a polka? Plenty of room. It's just a chance. Thank you. All right, so now maybe now we'll do Please Tell Your Performer now then, shall we?
Yeah. Andy's going to do a solo of it.
No.
Fiddles there. Right. Right, we're going to do a song called Raggle Taggle Gypsy.
You skipped two, but...
Right, it's no point in me doing this because
you can't wait to
I can't sort of remember. I know I wrote it, yeah. I just can't remember what comes after two. Is it three or four? Isn't it? Okay then, it's Blackwater Pram.
This is the quiet atmospheric part of the set, you see. It's not because we're that tired now.
Thank you. Thank you to the waltzing people in the front. Right. Shall we do the Ragtime Gypsies now? Yeah.
Why not?
I think we've been mellow for long enough now.
No, I think so.
No, we're not playing Wagon Wheel.
The Rat Gatherers don't know Wagon Wheel. Our friends from Jersey played Wagon Wheel on Friday afternoon, so we're not going to do it again. Okay? Oh, someone else has done it. It's in the Bosca's songbook, so... I tell you what, I wish I'd written Wagon Wheel. I would be absolutely minted.
I wish I'd written Happy
Birthday. Yeah, see, Nick's just into hipster folk. Anyone else plays it? You don't want to know now.
There were three old gypsies came to our hall door. They came brave and boldly, oh. One sang high, the other sang low. The lady sang a raggle-taggle gypsy, oh. It was upstairs, downstairs, the lady went. Put on a suit of leather, oh. There was a cry all around the door. She's away with the raggle-taggle gypsy, oh. It was late that night when the Lord came in. Wiring boys, lady, oh. It's away with the raggle-taggle gypsy, oh. Oh, saddle for me, my milk white steed. My big horse, he stops me, oh. I will ride and I'll seek my bride. I'm away with the raggle-taggle gypsy, oh. A few of us have played that together before. I don't think we've all played it together before at all. So, but we have now. So it's in the set now, okay? That's the way it works. If it works once, we leave it in the set. Right. Paddy on the Railroad.
You need to get your cap on.
Sorry?
Cap on? That's cool. plenty of hats.
A lot of hats.
Well, that's what I'm doing. Does that happen?
No.
We'll just wait to see how much time we've got. It has a question mark.
We're doing all right. We're good.
Right. Amongst ourselves, we call this the Laird's Tune. He's trying to ignore it. Oh, Laird, Mr. Harley. Anyway, the process is called The Process All Over and Out on the Ocean.
Thank you. Right, how long have we got?
How much?
Carry
25 minutes.
Good with the Irish muscle in there. Oh, hang on, come.
Okay, let's do the Irish one. We've
got time left. We're playing cooking,
we've got. Yeah, we'll do this. We've got time for all that.
Right, okay, that's fine. Right. Cop Night Joe? Did you say Cop Night Joe? song for a few minutes, and then might be, as Kerry said, there'll be some little bit of talking. Before we do that, let's just go around so you know who everyone is. I'll start on my left for no particular reason. But first of all, we've got Claire Uppich. Greg Harvey on there. Sarah's hiding behind me, Sarah McBynum. Josh DeCooper on pedal behind me as well. Simon Harvey on pedal. Andy Beckman on pedal. Which one's going to be right? Emma on pedal. John Bate on mandolin. The ubiquitous James on... What's he got today? Oh, he's tenor banjo today. Paula Heary on bass. Glenn Brown on the end on banjo. And we may even be invaded by a few more people a bit later on. Anyway.
Hang on, have we got you?
Oh yeah, me, yeah.
Mick Lahiri on guitar and vocal.
Right, next one then is going to be a song which Claire wrote last year, and we decided it should be the festival song, really. So it's got a great chorus to do it.
Good job.
Our only problem is she hasn't got a mic that's working.
Is it working? Hi guys.
Can we have it up a bit, Dave? Up quite a lot. She has a delicate female voice, not like this thing that's on.
I don't know what he's talking about. You don't mind if I do a bit of a Celine?
Oh, don't build a whole part.
Sorry,
honey. You do it as an expression at dance.
Glasses and pass the beer around. We'll drink to the
We have a Kerry around somewhere.
Is it done, Kerry?
Yeah.
We're the first band that's running ahead of time, I think.
Come on then. We'll do that one.
Keep playing. Kerry's not here, keep playing.
What? He's not looking. I can see him. I can see him working. Right, quick to man.
Okay, boys and girls, please welcome, just to say some words on behalf of our wonderful organising committee, the incomparable Mr. Paul Licker.
Incomparable, that's an interesting word.
It's kind of vague, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sort of read into it whatever you like.
I would say it was beautifully vague, Kerry. So I have this job to do.
Let's toast the festival in general.
Yeah. Cheers, everyone. And to Sark Folk Festival 2016. Yeah. Wow, the amount of prompting for an impromptu speech. Okay, so we're going to do a song now, and it means quite a lot to us. So, this one we're going to do for absent friends. We've lost a friend of ours, Louis. Unfortunately, he's no longer with us this year. We've also got Dave Longley, who's on the other side of the world now. Living in New Zealand, he kind of did that to escape. He wants to come back, so hopefully we'll see him here with us again next year. But in the meantime, we're going to do this song, and let's see why. Okay.
If you know the chorus, please join in. It would be great to have everyone singing this.
Right. hype now. Let's go for it.
thanks to Kerry, Colin and Mike, and everyone else who's crept on behind. Cheers.
The Vraic Gatherers, ladies and gentlemen, the people who make this festival happen. I'd just like to echo thanks to all of you, because really it would just be us playing in the field to the benefit of a couple of horses. So thank you so much for coming.